Hi everyone, today we're gonna need hot glue. I'm gonna do colored hot glue. This is the white color with sparkles. Just push it in the hot glue gun. And then you also need a Sharpie, a doll, and a bit of plastic wrap. First, we're gonna need to cut the plastic wrap. You only need a little bit, so cut it in half. Okay, there you go. Then take one side and take your Barbie's foot. Wrap it around, make sure there's no hole. Because we're going to be making shoes out of hot glue. Make sure you have scissors to cut it though. Make sure you look to make sure there's no hole for the hot glue to touch her foot so it doesn't really stay on forever. And do the same thing to her other foot. Okay. Then take your hot glue gun. Make sure it's busted. Put the hot glue on her legs, but make sure you don't get it on her. Ooh, I still have some hot glue. For the first coat, I'm gonna do the clear one. I'll be making sneakers for her shoes. Have this so then they could draw it can she can dry on it. Make sure you have it, let it dry before you do anything else. I'm going to change mine back to clear. Oops. Just to make sure, I'm going to look around to make sure I didn't miss anywhere. Okay, let it dry all the way. For the next part, we're gonna need the scissors. Make sure you have them dry. See how cool they're looking? For now, we could cut off the extra hot glue. Or you can also rip it off. Be careful. For the first year, you can easily take it off while it's still warm. You're gonna leave that one still. Cut off the extra. Then you wanna make a little line for the doll. So you can put on the shoe on and off for the doll. I'm gonna make it a ladder here. Voila. And for the next foot, take it off. Cut off the rest of the plastic wrap. Open it and make another one. Then we're gonna take both shoes. I'm gonna take pink Sharpie and make two lines on her shoe here, here, just like that. I'm gonna do the same thing to the other side. Here's one shoe. Do the same thing to the other shoe. There we go. Let's let her have her shoes on. Make sure you let the Sharpie dry too. And it's easy to put on her shoe. There we go. There's her shoes. If you would like, you can do more stuff to her shoes or make boots. Any kind of shoes. And plus, these shoes are waterproof. They're perfect. Okay, for the next craft, you will need plastic wrap. Quite a lot of hot glue sticks. So maybe a bag or less because. And you'll need the scissors. But I think the hot glue sticks, you only need two. So, and of course, a doll and decorations. We'll decide later for the decorations. Okay, first off, we're gonna start by taking off her clothes. She has a swimsuit underneath. So there we go. I'm gonna take off her hair. Because to not get her hair hot glued. Then you want to take the plastic wrap, put her hands up around her legs. Because we're going to be making her into a mermaid. But you would also you can have wax paper for when we're going to be making her tail part. So I would have her bend a bit because so then you can move with it. So we're gonna start off in the back. Well, I'm gonna start by knowing where, how far around I should do it. Do it like a real life mermaid tail. I'm just gonna make the lines because it's my mermaid. The hot glue can make holes because it's so hot, so you gotta be careful. I'm just gonna skip how I'm gonna do it so then you guys don't have to watch me. I'm gonna do it for a long time, so bye. While it's still hot, you wanna put extra hot glue and put your decoration. I'm gonna put this seashell, but it looks too big. You can just put this one. There you go. After it's done, after it's cooled off, you could color your mermaid tail, but you have to be very careful. So now you want to take wax paper and make her mermaid tail. So, I'm gonna have the wax paper right here. So then you wanna make a shape. You could take a pen and shape it how you want it to be. I'm gonna just do that. You can also make a heart shape. That looks also like a mermaid tail. I'm just fixing it now because it still has time to dry. So you could just keep on fixing it up because it needs to dry. Okay, then you want to make like about the same size of her legs square. That is the where you're gonna attach it on her. That's how you're gonna attach it to her legs. Need one more hot glue stick. Okay, so let the mermaid tail cool off. Might take a while. So you want to blow on it or anything. So while you're waiting, you could try to take off her mermaid tail, but you notice it won't work. So you have to cut the plastic wrap first. When you're gonna take it off, we're gonna cut it. So we're gonna have to cut her mermaid tail in the back to have a line. Make sure it's not too far, so then, of course, won't turn out good. It's better when it cools down. Kind of hard to cut in the beginning, so you want to just take small scissors and then just move her around in it. That'll be much easier. So you want her to go. So see, once you move her around a bit, it really does help. There we go. That's how far. You don't really need to make it to go too far. And then let's take it off. Cut off all that plastic wrap. And then the mermaid tail should be dry. Take it off. It's really easy. Bend her tail. Glue it. Put her tail on. You could color it, but I'm gonna have it clear for now. I like it clear. And you could put it on and off her. And there you have a mermaid girl. Make sure you put her in the water. I also have made a mermaid girl before, right here. She has a hole because so then the water could spill out, but now there's two mermaids. You can make sizes for all kinds of dolls, and we could put back her hair in there. So I hope you liked all the crafts for today. Thank you for watching. Bye!